We are working on our 2.5 goblet squat. So this is progressing from our 1.5 goblet squat, working on our time under tension. So you're going to bring your kettlebell up to your chest. We are going to squat all the way down. We're going to come up about halfway, down all the way again, up halfway, and then we're going to squat all the way up back tall again. That is our 2.5 goblet squat.